Welcome back.
Welcome, welcome.
Too loud. Awesome. Welcome back. Strange. Oh well. We're back to Alien Isolation. Sorry about no stream yesterday. This is gonna be annoying. Yes, before people ask, yes, I got a haircut. And it feels so much better. But we're back to this. Terrifyingly enough. Have I looked through those? I heard you. I heard you. You ain't tricking me. No. Not cool. Huh?
I asked for a couple of hot dogs to be wrapped up, and they gave me the literal hot dogs. So I was like, oh, good luck. And they were like, oh, you want those to be gone? So I was like, sure. It works.
Yeah, I suppose. I'm sorry, I can't comply with that request. This asshole has yet to come out of the vents.
Did you just enter the new area?
No. As soon as I think about risking it, he starts moving again.
Samuels.
I just heard someone say, "Aw, shit." Are they a friendly? Not a friendly. Oh. That poor dude. I can hear him and the alien both. And there he goes. Another one bites the dust. Oh shit! I heard him go up into the vent, so I left the locker and went into the room where the guy was. And as soon as I left that vent and headed for the room, he pops down out of one of the other vents. So now I am hiding under a desk with him coming into the room. Oh. Oh, shyster. I don't like this. My roommate are both playing it. Oh, no.
Right. The moment we both start playing it, we start scaring each other.
Right.
Keep in mind, it's really justified. There's an alien out in the vent, so there's two working Joes roaming this room. I want to punch you to death, but I don't want to summon them. And I have to get to the center.
You could try setting one of them on fire. Why you don't have Molotov?
Can I set him on fire with a flare?
No. Ooh, you do have the stun baton, yes?
I do. I only have one hit.
Oh. I was going to say try and come up behind one of them. Well, if that's the case, try coming up behind him and using it. I'm not sure if it'll be successful or not, but Working Joe robot, stun baton electricity, good work.
I've got a hammer, I've got a stun baton, and I've got a gun. I don't want to use any of them.
Fair enough.
There's only one hiding spot, and I don't want to get pulled out of it.
Huh?
Sad thing is it's right next to a fence.
Ha! Rip. Well, I found the operating theater, I think. And I'm probably dead now that I think about it. Huh?
They programmed when the working Joe is bored, he just like he just danced and ran in the one direction. I've never seen that before.
Oh, that's awesome. That is awesome. Uh oh. I saw you. What? What'd he say?
That is not authorized in this facility. And I already hit him a couple of times, so that's not gonna work. The only way to take these guys down is you have to use different maneuvers every couple of times.
Yeah. The fuck? I'm going to catch you. He caught you. Run. Yeah, the game still progresses while you're doing that. You're dead.
Yep.
Please, calm down. The fuck? Two more people just showed up.
Listen, there's someone in here.
Oh, fuck.
Stay calm and find them.
We got a body over here.
Chris, you think you're terrified right now? I am in a room with two other humans. Hiding under a desk. And the alien... Huh?
You have a noisemaker you can throw?
The alien is close by, too. Yeah.
I would say if you have a noisemaker and it's not too close, maybe you can throw it in a different direction.
Oh, no. They're right beside me.
Well, what if it attracts them?
I'm just going to wait for them to call the alien over because I don't think they'll look under the desk.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. But they like walked past the door, saw their dead friend that the alien got, and they're like, we've got a stiff over here. And then the chick's like, look around. There's someone else in here. We got a corpse. It's like, you do not hear that thudding in the ceiling? Hey, you killed him. Yeah, finally.
12 bullets.
Oh my god, that dude's hands were glitching. Thanks, Rolo. Did that scare you? No, Rolo is hosting my stream. It means my stream is on his channel as well. Yeah. I'm just hoping that they don't look underneath the desks, Rolo. Oh, it's terrifying. Huh? quit beefing an alien, get their ass, please. I do not even have a noisemaker, but I can make one. Woohoo! It is going good. I think I just fucked that up. We'll find out in a second. I did not fuck it up. Did he just find me?
What?
I think I just got those other two humans killed. I threw a noisemaker out and I thought it fucked up, but then I heard gunfire and someone scream. Then the alien comes charging through my room. And I just hear the music ramp up and then go quiet. And I don't know if everyone's dead now or not.
I started this process, but now everything is screaming and yelling and I don't like it.
Nope. There is still one human alive. Hey, big, mean, and ugly. He's dead. Gruesome. Woo.
I'm a big boy.
What?
I'm a big boy. I'm under a desk.
So I was correct.
Correct about what?
The location of the operating room. Or the trauma room or whatever. No, the trauma room.
Oh, that?
Just go down.
Yeah, you're escaping
from
the elevator.
Yeah, I found that, and it's like, objective updated.
Oh, is it telling you to go up to this one now?
Yeah. I'm trying to do a no-kill run.
Oh. I'm just saying there are two vents by a door.
Yeah. And by no-kill run, I mean me personally not killing anyone.
You're gonna have to be very careful with it. The working Joe walks back and forth through the center.
Oh, God.
And your objective's at the center.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah.
And the alien doesn't come down? In that area.
You will have a small time though, because as the
Did you try luring one of the working Joes underneath it?
No. The only one that is will go back and forth in this area. Your objective is right there.
Shit.
You'll have a time where he's standing right here next to the window. Gives you about 10 to 20 second window that you have to do that access to. And then there's shutdown starts.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh,
there,
well.
There's a save point in there, though, so before you start anything, save.
Yeah, obviously. I'm just trying to do a no-kill run to see if I can do it, Rolo. He's in the Vente. Give me the ID tag. Oh, that is useful advice. Apparently, the flares will scare off the alien if you throw them at him.
Flares?
Yeah. I didn't... Huh?
That's good to know.
Yeah, Rolo just told me. Like, if you throw the flare at the alien, it will scare it off. I honestly did not know that. And I have 6 flares. Trick is, you gotta be fast with activating and then throwing. Don't open. I will have to check that out sometime. Thanks for the link, though. Shit! I did not mean to do that. Oh, you're? Well, rip. Oh well. Better than nothing. Can I build an EMP mine yet? Yes, I can. Just 'cause. Apparently it doesn't. He was kidding. Oh well. RB's for melee, correct? Light. Ah. And don't feel bad. I would have figured it out the first time it happened. And I'm not even that far from where I started this stream, so... I would have just been like, aww, I was bamboozled. Ooh, a map. Oh, sure. Only, like, give me a few bits of data. All right. My roommate was done got. Thanks for the follow, Rolo. And yeah. Have a good day. Oh, you're shitting me. As soon as I jump out of that locker, he's right above me. Oh, that was bullcrap. Yeah. Oh, holy crap. Is he gone? I'ma risk it. Oh. Come on.
Elliot Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshall Waits around.
I feel like that was a mistake. Holy crap. I was almost got because of an audio recording. Oh god.
If I had 2 seconds left, Sephiroth, I would have just been gotten.
Oh. Suspected brain damage caused by asphyxiation through manual strangulation. Ha! It's after the incident, marshals want us to rope off medical, bringing in a team to find whatever it was. It was fast, but yeah, they can't trap it. You're in charge. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. Ooh. Dr. Lingard attending. Chemical burns to arms and legs. Oh, well. Okay, then. This is by way of formal complaint to Station Medical. Do not want to be attended by an android. Any android. Ha! I am a senior citizen executive with significant financial investment. Should be treated appropriately by which... He's kind of, Shut up. Don't tell me he saw me. Oh, fuck. Go away. Oh, thank God. And he's back. And he's gone. Make up your damn mind. I swear he was in the vent. Kind of scared to jump out now. Here comes the speed demon. Jesus Christ. Perfect predator? Yes. Oh. I do not enjoy this. Holy crap.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
She dead. I will be back. Give me a few minutes.
much roams around everywhere, and either if he goes up into the vents, he's either going to come up the vent right next to it, or he's going to come out like 2 seconds later, so you don't have time. You gotta keep moving.
Obviously, but still. Please don't let me die here.
Oh, I know where I'm at. Oh, that's cool.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. Another thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up quoted Sikhs and privileges and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess.
Go
this
away.
Is a incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Go away. Oh, thank God. Holy crap. I do not like this. I'm tempted to head back to this save area and save. Apparently, you can only hold 6 flares maximum. This is all kinds of hate. Oh. Ambulance bay. Cool. Oh, this is all levels of nope for me. Holy crap. Oh. Is he dropping down? He did indeed drop down. And there he is. Oh boy. You're just a little bit of an asshole, aren't you? Oh, be gone. There's no way in hell he heard that. No way in hell he heard that. My roommate's crawling through vents. I am glad I did not risk it. I kid you not, I was about to leave the friggin' vent. Or not the vent, the locker. Ah, crap! No, 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 I wanted to save. Oh. Don't like you. That was kind of broken. Oh, come on. There's no way he can hear it from that far away. Shit! Please say he didn't hear me. I got a Twitter notification. I agree. You know what? Fuck it. Oh. I can't tell if he's chilling in the vents or on the floor. He was in the vents. Do I need to go to the elevator before I can shut off the power? Fuck. He is right above me. I have a feeling I'm dead. Go back into the upper vents. I'm in the bottom vents and he's like right above me, so I cannot get out.
There's a room towards the back go in there because go into that room because it's a group room. I noticed that a little bit too late and I missed it.
Not sure what room you're talking about.
You'll see when you get to the cutscene.
I'm dead. I heard him go right up into the vent, so I came out. And as soon as I did, he drops back down and kills me. Yeah. Oh my god. Like, as soon as he went into that vent, I came out. Oh, that's bullshit. At least I saved. And there is nothing down there in that those vents. It was just an alternative route. Either way, it's an alternative route. Hi, damn it! Love to tell. I don't trust you. It's the tension.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through.
Oh, shite!
Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
You, sir, are an arsehole. You had it coming. Quit giving me false alerts. Ooh. Nice. Oh boy. Oh. Swear the chair. Okay, hello, how are you? Oh. Just go, please. Thank you. What?
I get loud. I look at my phone.
He sees me, doesn't he? Yep. I wait till he gets out of earshot. I come out of the locker. I get under one of the beds, and he immediately comes back. It's kind of bullshit. What?
They have a vent that's dripping water down. It's not an actual vent, it's just a pipe dripping water.
Just go away. Go away. I'm dead, aren't I? Holy shit!
reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Trust one of the robots to find me the part for the mission. I have to trust him to do that, as an alien is crawling all around in the vents, and there's humans outside the door.
And you have to trust the working Joe to do it.
That's part of the mission. You have to activate and trust him.
Oh, joy. Nice.
Thank God.
Right. Oh. Chris, did you know that was that there was a generator hooked up?
A generator hooked up?
In the power plant area.
I'm sorry. I tried giving warning.
No, not that. I have to activate them, don't I? They're connected to the working Joes. Son of a bitch. Obviously, there are hostiles nearby. Hopefully I can take out at least one of the Joes. EMP mine, bitch.
There's only one in there.
Huh?
I said I'm just saying there's only one in there.
I saw two working Joes, so you're telling me only one of them activates? That seems about right.
Got him!
I have no idea where I'm running. Come on. Are you talking about the room that's up to the right?
The elevator that you went to first? That's where you're supposed to go
now. No. I see a little lit room past the rotunda and to the right. Come look. Right there.
I think so.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, it's the cutscene. Yeah, but yeah, that's where you want to go, because at the very end of the room is a
blueprint. Okay.
You're going to have to be quick, though.
Yeah, I know. Boom.
So satisfying.
So bright. I'm not seeing a blueprint.
On the map it said that there's a blueprint to get there. So it has a point of interest right there.
Mm. Now where's the elevator?
Not the elevator, the ladder. It's going to be right there next to the fire.
Next to the fire?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you mean about slowly dying now.
Yeah.
Fuck! I hate these. I swear the alien has a much easier time than me. Stupid prehensile claws. Oh. Oh. Not looking back. Oh boy. Malt, or nope, ethanol. Oh. Yay. I got 3 achievements. Knock down a human or stunned an android with a non-lethal attack and use the stun baton as well as constructed one of each craftable item. Well, technically 4 achievements because I also just finished the thing. But yeah, like, I stunned the android, I ran up, started using the security tuner, and as I was finishing the last one, he got 2 hits on me. So as soon as I finished putting in the thing, I just took off running.
Yeah.
I'm like, nope, I'm not dying. And he was chasing me all throughout the complex. Yeah, I always take the stealth route.
I'm just saying, if you take the stealth route, the alien will kill all the humans. You won't see the alien and the robot kills itself.
I mean, nice.
They just finished it. They all basically just killed each other.
Nope, nothing can kill the alien.
Except space.
No, not even space.
Space,
space, space, space, space, space, space. Oh my god. This is officially the furthest I've ever made it. And I feel like I'm about to have a heart attack right now. Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna save and quit. As soon as it loads. Oh god. What?
I remember correctly, there's humans at the top, and it's completely impossible to move any other way. I'm gonna try and find it. I'm taking this stuff up to you.
Oh. What uses ethanol? Ah, Molotovs. All right, so I'm gonna call it quits here. Just saved. We just finished that other chapter, and yeah, I will continue this tomorrow, and I suppose that's the end of the stream. But if you enjoyed seeing my anxiety ramp up to dangerously high levels, then feel free to come back and watch the next stream. Until then, have a good morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Bye-bye.